when you have this Eptol case and it's the last two pairs, instead of solving this pair normally like that, you can solve it by doing F and then solving this pair. And now you have an F2 gen F prime case to deal with.